are you?
I'm fine, thank you very much.
Good. What's your name, sir?
J-Star Valentine. It's my stage name.
J-Star. And when did you start in music?
I was like 16. I started doing gigs.
And do you think you can win?
I'm sure.
Come on,
sure.
Let's do this.
I'm sure.
Okay, what are you going to sing for us?
My own version of Alexander Burke, Hallelujah.
Oh, great. Okay, good luck.
Can I?
Got a good voice. Is it all easy, the package? Very powerful. Yeah. Interesting.
Major Lee, the baffled key, composing Hallelujah, 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 Hallelujah. She tied you to a kitchen chair. She broke a foam and she cut your hair. I'm froze. It's not someone. You see the light. It's a cold. It's a broken. Hallelujah. Yeah. Hallelujah. Oh yeah.
I've heard a lot of versions of that song, but nothing as strange as that.
Who sang that song like a ghost? Strange.
I couldn't make my mind up whether it was strange or... I mean, it was, like, really weird.
Were you serious?
I was just nervous.
Yeah, we're not connecting the dots. It's not as musical as maybe you're hearing inside of your head.
OK.
We're gonna vote right now. You need three yeses.
It's gonna have to be a no from me.
It's a no from me.
It has to be a no from me.
And you've got four no's.
Thank you for coming.
Thank you. What went wrong in there? Wasn't myself, and even when I walked in, I just wasn't myself.
Yeah.
I just don't know.
Yeah.
That was different. We didn't expect that.
And your name is?
Champagne.
Champagne.
That's right.
And how talented are you?
Well, in my opinion, I think I'm very talented, but I'll leave it for you three all to judge me.
And Champagne, why have you got two pairs of sunglasses?
Louis, it's his image.
That's my image.
Bit of bling, guitar.
So Champagne, will you sing, please?
If I could sing, yeah. Then I can do well if I don't believe it. There's nothing to wear. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky.
Thank you. Thank you. You came in, you called yourself Champagne, you sounded like house wine. I mean, that sort of sums up the performance. No, you are. That's the problem.
Could you take the glasses off so we can see what you're all about? That's better.
You know, there's no point us sitting here pretending that someone who is a bad sound alike is going to do well. That's the reality.
It's a pity, because the image is really good.
Looks like he works in a poultry factory. He's got two pairs of sunglasses and a plastic microphone. How can you say the image is good?
Well, it's different. It's
that
different.
Thing looks like the deli counter at Sainsbury's.
Absolutely. Yeah.
But that's my image. Wait,
no, no, honestly, Champagne, it's not good enough. Champagne. We're going to say no.
Oh, sweet.
OK, Louis, yes or no? Champagne, please.
Champagne,
please. Champagne, you're not going to change my mind.
Like me.